And hello, we're in Aruba. So instead of looking at the side of the ship, check out this beautiful view out here of the barrier reef coming into port. Hopefully we'll be out there snorkeling in a little bit. Kate's got a bunch of coupons. We're gonna go get free earrings and stuff. This is the first place that we're gonna look to shop, so yeehaw. Hello, Kate.
Hello.
Alrighty, so let's go get to Aruba. Alright, Katie's all the rage because she just won the Safi Kalima Tanzanite necklace at the raffle drawing today.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
That's great.
Very nice.
So this is Aruba. Aranjestad. It's like somebody chewed up a shopping mall and vomited it all over.
Yeah.
To put it bluntly. There's a lot of places to shop. We're gonna try and get in the water. Hello.
Hello. It's very soft.
Pet the wall. Pet the wall. Okay, well, to be fair, just so you don't think we're totally anti-shopping mall, if you're gonna have a shopping mall, it should probably look like this one. Canal in it.
And honey, I found something.
Which one?
Starbucks.
Starbucks! And it should definitely have a Starbucks. See, we don't hate malls. Or coffee.
We're downtown Aruba, wandering around. Downtown Aranjestad, sorry, not downtown Aruba. Beautiful little buildings back here. I think you can see them. I say too much too. But pretty much not much to do here but shop. And since we're the only cruise ship in town for the day, a lot of the places are closed. So we're just wandering around a little bit and checking out some of the architecture. And winning raffles. Kate won that raffle earlier, and then I won the next one for some cufflinks. So I may have to buy a long sleeve shirt so I can use them.
I think the people on the cruise ship were a little upset with us. They really didn't want us to go to the third raffle, but we did, but we didn't win.
We didn't win that one. The people that sat there and put in like 50 entries won.
Yeah.
That one. Anyways, pretty. Dutch consulate behind us. Yay. Off we wander. They're going like Mutual of Omaha's Wild Kingdom over here. They're just everywhere. It's even more strange because they're fairly popular as a dish with the locals and quite tasty. We're off to try and find a beach. Not sure if you can see that little guy down there, the blue one. We got some better video of him coming up. He's kind of heading off. He's on that rock. It's this amazing blue and green spotted, almost turquoise and purple lizard. Kate spotted him because she's got the eagle eyes. But wow. Yikes.
You're my whole life.
around your neck here.
My prize.